other great TV and movie introverts. Let's start with Bob Belcher. He just wants to be a decent husband, decent father, make some burgers, and go home. And Teddy's his only friend. Batman, come on, just look at his work environment. Creative, likes to work alone, doesn't say much. Among superheroes, he's probably the number one introvert. Katniss made a decision to save her sister's life and kind of fell into the whole revolution thing.